Hey everyone.
Welcome to my live. We need to clear some things up. So when everybody gets in here, we'll go live. Sorry that my hair is a mess. I just got back from the park and I'll tell you all about it. It was so much fun. And I need, okay, so when everybody comes in, we'll get started. Yep. We will get started. Yep. Okay, sweet. Okay, let's start, guys. 30 seconds on the clock and we'll get started. Okay, everybody, welcome to my live. This is Cassie, aka Queen of Spades. Welcome back. I just want to talk about a few things about what's going on. I'm not in a very good mood right now, so if you don't see me smiling, please don't be rude. I have a lot of things that I want to say. So someone commented on Grizz Green Dippers live saying that Sam can press charges on me for calling her the P word and stalking her channel. I'm not following Sam around. So there's no law. Okay. There's no law. Come up here. There's no law on YouTube that says that you can watch anyone's channel. There's no law for that. I'm not stalking. I'm watching her videos. It's not called stalking. And, you know, Sam doesn't drive, so Sam wouldn't do that because she can't do anything without, you know, just because. Okay, let me tell you something. Okay, the police ain't gonna do nothing with a video because I tried to get people in trouble and they saw a video and they can't do nothing. You know, she has to drive all the way to Maryland to go to the courthouse to file. Sam doesn't drive. She ain't gonna do it. And, you know, I can press charges on Sam too. Because she's talking about me, calling me these mean names too, and it's not fair that she gets away with it. But if I say one little word, I get yelled at. You know, malice, Hatman, Emma, Pretty Little Lies, they're harassing me too. It's not fair that you know, if I say one thing, it's a fucking internet, for God's sake. The cops ain't gonna do nothing. They're more concerned about crime. They're not gonna worry about the internet. You know, when I tried to, you know, call the cops on the haters, they said to ignore it. They said there's nothing they can do unless they touched me or hurt me. Some bully online. But, you know, they can't do any, just because they saw a video, they can't do anything. I'm not stalking nobody. You know? I never called the cops on Malice. That was a joke. Never called the cops on her. It was someone else. But Malice thought it was about her, but it wasn't. I never called the cops on Malice. I called the cops on Samantha, not Malice. But you can leave. Bye. You know, I never called the cops on Malice. It was a joke. Because Malice is harassing me every single day. But see, I'm not a bad person. And I know I keep saying it, I apologize for that. But there's no law. Let's look it up. I'm going to look it up. Is it against the law to watch a YouTube video on YouTube? Is it called stalking? They're not legal to watch when YouTube would have removed it accordingly, but there are some videos much have an age restriction warning to warn the viewers about the inappropriate content. Also, a viewer can report even under a category and YouTube will remove it if they find it. So there's no law. There's no law. I can't watch anybody's YouTube videos. If you are in your YouTube, they have access to your account. Okay, so stalking is if someone hacks your YouTube channel. A being stalked, harassment, literally thrown 3 times a month. It means okay. You can get nothing. I don't know. Thank you. Hey. Hi guys. So there's no law on YouTube that I can't watch videos. If I'm allowed to watch video. Good. She admitted her. She said it herself. She called someone else that too, on her live today. You know, she shouldn't be having kids on her YouTube channel unless if she's gonna have someone else's kid, she needs to block out the face. So where's the video? Sam's missing teeth. Where's the video of it? Do you have it? You know, I'm sorry that I said that to her. Sam said that someone said Sam's gonna press charges on me because I stalk her channel. That I called her the P word. She called herself the P word on her live today and called someone else the P word. So if I say it, I said it one time. Yeah, so it's not called stalking. Yeah, it's not called stalking. Stalking is when you follow someone around or call them constantly and show up at their house. On YouTube, it's not called stalking. It's called, yeah, I didn't mean to call her that and I apologize for it. I should have never have said that. I was really upset that day and I'm sorry if I said that. It's Grizz Green Dipper. Let me give it to you. Paris busted one. Yeah, I'm not. There you go. That's her YouTube channel name if you want it. Yeah, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said. I'm never going to say that again. So if you want it, there you go, Miss Kaylee. You know, she isn't.
What do people want her YouTube channel for?
Because she's going to go. She asked for it. I gave it to you, but you don't have to if you don't want to.
Before, they should look up themselves, don't they?
But she can't do nothing. She has to drive to the state of Maryland to file something on me. She doesn't have a car. She ain't gonna come all the way over here. She doesn't even drive. And they're not gonna do anything. The only way the cops are gonna do something if I touched her or did anything to her. I didn't do anything. I said the P word on accident. I shouldn't have said that to her. It's not a big deal. I know. If I had the money, I would. But I'm not going to. I'm just going to leave it alone. So, who wants a song? I'm going TikTok live tonight, guys, at 8 o'clock. Okay. I'm going to be doing the Britney Spears remix. The Britney Spears remix. Did you guys hear about it? 101 and a what love. Cool about my destiny. I ain't doo-doo. Hold on. See, I'm going to be doing that kind of music. So it starts off like this. I'm going to be going TikTok live tonight to get my mind off these haters. A man, I feel like a woman. Ooh, ooh. Going out tonight, feeling all right. Wanna let it all hang out. Now I'm the least annoyed. Rearrange my voice. All I gotta do is shout. A best man like a feel is a woman. Oh yeah, sing, come on. And a crazy. Calling you baby. Man, short skirts. Feeling the wise and feeling out of style. There we go. I love us. When she played over there at Meriwether, we were walking and we heard that song play, the very last song of her. We were walking back home. And when I heard that song, I was like, that's Shania Twain. I was like, yes, it is. I was like, yes, that was Shania. And that song played so good. We heard it right over there near the apartments, walking back home. And I love that song. That song is my favorite. I love that song. Okay, I'm going to sing a song to you guys that doesn't have copyright. Is that okay if I sing for you guys? Let me see. Guys, ready? This goes out to my fans. This goes out to all my fans. We clawed, we chained our hearts in name and we jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love, and no one can deny. Don't you ever say, I just walked away and I only wanted you. I can't live a lie running from my life, and I always wanted you. You guys ready? Came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. I wanted what's to break your walls. And I ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wreck me. I put high up in the sky and now you're not coming down. It's slow turns, you turn me burning now. Ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away. Always coming. I can't live a lie running from my life, and I always wanted you. Come on, y'all, sing with me. Came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. I wanted to break the walls. When you ever did was I never meant to start a war, just wanted to let you in, all instead of using force, guess I should've let you in. Never meant to start a war, just wanna let you in, I guess I should've let you in. Don't you ever say I'm the rock away, I'm always wanting you. Sing with me, guys. You ready? Came in like a wrecking ball. Never hit so hard in love. Always wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Came in like a wrecking ball. Yeah, I put the rising fall. Sing with you guys. Never in a rising fall. All you ever did was reverence me. Yeah, you reverence me. Yeah, you reverence me. Did you guys like that? Did you guys like that? What do you guys think? Well, you could tell Trash Panda that I said knock it off, because you don't deserve that. Okay, let's do another song. You guys ready? Let's see what else. You guys ready for that song? Oh, Pop the Muffin's here. Okay, this is called Alone by Heart. You want to come sing with me, Pear? I love this song, and I want to dedicate this to everybody that's been through a lot. So if you've been through bullying like me, this goes out to you. I hear the talking of the clock. I'm lying in the pigeon dark. Let me start over. Hold on. I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm laying the room pitch dark. I wonder where you are tonight. No answers on the telephone. Oh. The ride goes by very slow. Oh, hope that it won't end through a low. You guys ready? 1, 2, 3. Till now. Always the fight on my own. I never cared until I met you. And now it chills me to the bone. How did I get you alone? How do I get you alone? You didn't know how long I wanted to touch your lips and hold you tight. Oh, you don't know how long I waited as I was going to tell you tonight, tonight. The secret's still on my own. and my love for you is still unknown. Alone. Come on, everybody, sing with me. You love heart. If you've been bullied, I'm here with you. Oh, till now, always got by on my own. I never cared till I met you. And I was chilled to the bone. How did I get you alone? How do I get you alone? Thank you guys for the love. How did I get you alone? How do you love, 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 alone? Thank you guys. Okay, you guys ready for some more? Let's see what else they have. Bonnie Todd, The Escape of the Heart. Thank you. This goes out to you guys too. I've been wanting to sing this to you guys. If you guys like it, put a thumbs up. You guys are amazing. Thank you for being my supporters. I know there's something in the wake of your smile. I got nothing from the look in your eyes, yeah. You're a beloved, but your love falls apart. Your piece of heaven turns to dark. In your heart, when he's calling for you, listen to your heart. There's nothing else you can do. I don't know where you're going. I don't know why, but listen to your heart. Before you tell him goodbye. First time singing this, y'all. My cat approves. Something that you wonder if this flight is on wild. The precious moments of the lost in your time, yeah. They're swept away and there's nothing but it seems. The falling of believing is to your dreams. It's to your heart. When he's calling for you, listen to your heart. There's nothing else can do when you know where you're going. And I don't know tell him goodbye. And there's your voice that you want to be heard. So much to motivate, but you can't find the words. Yeah, that scent of magic that beauty has been. When I'm a runner, then the wind. Listen to your heart. When you call in for you, listen to your heart. And you know what you can do. And you don't know where you're going, and you don't know why. Listen to your heart before you, oh, listen to your heart. When he's calling for you, listen to your heart. There's nothing else to do. I don't know where you're going. I don't know why. Listen to your heart. Before you tell him goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Sing it with me. Thank you so much for being. First time I ever sang it with you guys. Thank you. I'll take it. Listen to it. Oh. Take it. Listen to it. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh. Thank you. That was my Nana's favorite song before she passed away. Okay, so I have a song that you guys might like. Let me see if I can play it. Hold on.
Your first home, and more. We're here to help you do you.
You guys have, okay, you guys ready for, ready to rock? Clap your hands, y'all. Your love is like a tidal wave, spinning round in my head. Drowning me in your promises, better left unsaid. You're the right kind of sinner to reach my inner fantasy. The incredible winner, and you know that you're born to be. Your heartbreaker, dream maker, love taker. Don't you mess around with me. Your heartbreaker, Dream Maker, Love Tanger, don't you mess around? No, no, no. Your love is like a soul on fire, burning out of control. That taught me the way desire, now it's taking its toll. You're the right kind of sinner, and you reach my inner fantasies. The incredible winner, that you know that you are born to be. Your heartbreaker, dream maker, love taking, don't you mess around me. You're a heartbreaker, dream maker, don't take it, don't you mess around, no, no, no. Thank you. You're the right kind of sinner to reach my inner fantasies. An incredible winner. Did you know that you were born to be? Your heartbreaker, dream maker. Don't you love, don't you mess around me. You're a heartbreaker, dream maker. Don't you mess around, don't you mess around. You're a heartbreaker, dream maker. Don't you break around me. You're a heartbreaker, dream maker. Never take it, don't you heartbreaker. There's more talent than Breezy, let's be honest. That's your opinion? You guys ready? This goes out to you guys. We belong. I can see. Well, let me pause it. Okay, let me. There we go. Many times I tried to tell you, many times I cried alone. Always I'm surprised how will you out my feelings to the bone. Don't wanna leave you really. I invested too much time to give you up that easy. To the devil that compared for mine. We belong to the light, we belong to the thunder. We belong to the sound of the words, the bow falling under. Whatever we done, embrace that was for the better. We belong, we belong, we belong together. Maybe a sign of weakness when I don't know what to say. Maybe I want to know what to do with my strength anyway. How we become a habit. Don't we the short the facts. How there's no looking for. Now there's no turning back. When you say we belong to the light. We belong to the thunder. We belong to the sounds of the words we both fallen under. Whenever deny or embrace your words of the better. We belong, we belong, we belong together. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes and try to sleep now. Close your eyes and try to dream. Clear your mind and do your best. Try to wash the past out clean. We belong to know it, how much we really care. I hear your voice inside of me. I see your face wherever, where else dare you stay. We belong to light, we belong to the thunder. We belong to the sounds of the world we under, yeah. Whatever gnaws or embrace your words of the better. We belong, we belong, we belong together. We belong to the light, we belong to the thunder. We belong to the sound of the words we both fell under. Wherever we deny embrace of the worst of the better. We belong, we belong, we belong together. Thank you. This next song, I want to dedicate this next song to all my fans and supporters. It's called Love is a Battlefield. And the reason why I'm going to sing this is because I've been through so much stress and so much hate for almost for a year and a half now. And I want to give it out to you guys because a battlefield makes me want to just cry because I feel like we're all here together and it makes me happy to see that you guys love me as fans, as supporters. So this goes out to you guys. You deserve it. Young, we are young, heartache to heartache, and says no demands, is a battlefield, whoa, 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 we are strong, no one tells we're searching. A heart for so long, both of us, knowing love is a battlefield. You're begging me to go, but you make me to stay. Why hurt me so bad? It helped me to know to stand in your way. Oh, I am the best thing you had. Believe me, I can't tell you why. I know you love, and I'm chained in your side. We are wrong. We are young, come on y'all. Heartache to heartache, we stand. Call me Cassie, please. No promises, no demands. Love is a battlefield. We are strong. No one can tell us we're wrong. Oh, searching our hearts as long. Both of us knowing love is a battlefield. when we're losing control, when you turn me away or touch me deep inside. And when all gets old, it will feel the same. There's no things will die. But if we came much closer, I can lose control. And if your heart surrenders and you need me to hold, we are young. Let's go, guys. We are young. Heartache to heartache, we stand. No promises, no demands. Love is a battlefield. We are strong. No one can tell us we're wrong. Thank you. Searching our hearts for so long. When us knowing love is a battlefield. Thank you. Okay, we'll sing one more and then we're done for right now, okay? Okay, let's see. Hit me with your best shot. You guys ready? Hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. Miles away. Let's go.
Amazing grace.
Oh, what are you doing? Is there anyone that can actually sing this high? Honestly, I think...
Now let's start over, guys. You guys ready? You're a real tough cookie with a long history of breaking little hearts like the one in me. That's okay, let's see how you do it. Put up your dukes, let them go out and do it. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fly away. Come on, wait, come on, don't fight fair. That's okay, see, if I care. Knock down it all, and bait all. I'll be right back on my feet again. Hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Sing it with me, guys. Let's go. Yes, MGR. Well, you're a real, real cookie in the long history. A little, little heart that you wanted me. Before I put a nick in my case, you got better sure when you put in your place. Hit me with your best shot. Come on, everybody. You hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Thank you, guys. Wasn't that fun? Wasn't that fun? Thank you. I gotta get off soon because I have to meet my mom outside, and then I'm going live at 8 o'clock on TikTok to do a big show. So I'm so good. Yeah, Malice is going live tonight, and I don't really care if she does. I know she's probably gonna have more than 70 people in there, but it's okay because I don't care what she says or what she does. If she wants to have, you know, I'm proud of myself for being who I am, and I don't care what Sam, Malice, Hatman, Emma does. They're nothing to me. And I'm proud, just being proud. And let them cover me. I really don't care anymore because they're just bullies. And at least I have a job. And they're just sitting behind a screen bullying people when I have a job. So I'm proud of myself. I start tomorrow. I'm a little bit nervous. But I know I got this because of all of you. Yeah. So I want to make a post with you guys real quick. If you guys can go comment, that'd be great. Is that okay if I make a post for you guys? Could you guys do that for me? Is go comment on it as soon as I make it, please. I never thought I would get up to this many subs. I want to thank all my supporters and all my fans for everything they have done for me. I know there's a lot of hate going on out there, but I'm strong and beautiful, and I know I can, you know, survive this. I want to thank everybody for coming on my live and being there for me and subbing to my channel. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here today. I want to say this is an honor to have, you know, the entertainment position that I have for TikTok and singing for you guys on my live. Please show me some support. You guys are amazing, and I cannot wait to keep this in my life forever. I love to perform and entertain you guys and sing and dance. Thank you guys so much for supporting me and not supporting the haters. Thanks. So can you guys go comment on that? It says, I never thought I would get up to this many subs. I want to thank all my supporters and all my fans for everything they have done for me. I knew there was a lot of hate going on out there, but I'm strong and beautiful, and I know I can. Survive this. I want to thank everybody for coming on my... Hold on. for everybody for coming all in my life and being there for me and something. Oh man, I sputter rot. Subbing to my channel. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't hear today. I want to say this is an honor to have you know that the entertainment position that I have for TikTok and singing for you guys here for TikTok and singing for you guys on my live. Please show me some support. You guys are amazing. I cannot wait to keep this in my life forever. I love to perform and entertain you guys and sing and dance. Thank you guys so much for supporting me, not supporting the haters. Thanks. So please go comment down below. It does? That's weird. Thank you. Oh. Thank you, Gia. Thank you, Sassy Eggs. Link all your profile. It gives me an error. I don't see, let me give you my profile. It shouldn't give you, just look up Cassie, type in Queen of Spades, you'll find me. Type in Cassie 1484, you'll find me there. Hit me with your best shot. Well, let me give you my YouTube. Hold on. You should be on my YouTube. Let me say a comment. Go click on my profile and it should give you an option. Just click on it. Yeah, click on my picture and it'll say, so if you click my picture, it will say go to channel and just go to my channel. You'll be fine. I'm going to get off here at 5:45 because I have to go meet my mom to give her some bags for charity. And then I got to start making dinner here soon. So I'm going to get up here. Yeah. So all you have to do is click the picture. It'll take you to my profile. A real tough cookie in the long history. Find loves that are harming me. Yeah, Mr. MGR, just click my picture and you'll go straight to my, it'll say, go to channel. Yep, I gotta put my hair in a ponytail today, y'all. My hair was in a ponytail. Well, come up here and say hi to everybody. Thank you. Can you guys go donate, please, to my Cash App or my Venmo? My Cash App is Lullaby Moon. Lullaby's Moon. Let me give it to you guys. Okay, thanks. It should take you right to my thing. Okay, just don't when love's over. So can you guys please go do that? So that's my Venmo. If you guys want to send a donation, go ahead. My it's Lullaby Moon. That's my Cash App, and then just wasn't meant to be. What do you mean? Just wasn't meant to be. I should get a tip for singing. Hit me with your best shot. You can hit me with your best shot. No. Okay. Why would I go live at my job? I could get fired for that. Bye. Okay, guys. Well, my profile has a picture of me. Yeah. I'm just a sales associate. That's all I'm going to say. My Paris loves me. Thank you, Muffin Puffin. That's weird. You're on my live, so it should take you right to my profile. This is my profile right here. Queen of Spades. Just type in Serenity Faith and you'll find me. Yes, I am. Thank you. That's weird. Let me see if you're blocked. Because if you're blocked, you're not going to be able to see it. Let me see if I have you blocked. Hold on, let me go to your profile. Hang on. Okay, I subscribed to your channel. So go check. Go see if you got this. Thank you. I just subscribed to your channel, Mrs. MGR. Thank you. Hey there, are you sniffing? Are you sniffing me, Pear? I'm right-handed. My daughter's left-handed, I'm right-handed. Because her father's left-handed. So I'm right-handed. Don't worry about it. I love you guys anyway. I love you guys so much deep down inside. Don't worry about it. But thank you. I love you guys' support. That's all I care about. You don't need to send me money. You can if you want. But I know, it's like, I can write with my left hand, but it's hard. So I write with my right hand. I got to cook dinner here soon. I'm going to watch the rest of Frozen. Oh, you are? My daughter's left-handed, though. Well, I'm going to get off, guys, because I got to start cooking dinner and getting ready to meet my mom outside and close the blinds. So I will be on TikTok at 8 o'clock. I'll see you guys then. Bye, guys. Thank you for coming.